with one. Yesterday, well, I went to work. It did good. 1 hour of work. And it's hard for me to look back without her at that side. And so I said, I feel good. I told my boss, I'm not going to die. But I worked so I told him, I can't because my doctor told me that if it hurt, go to the doctor. So I did. So, I went in your room for like a good 2 hours. I got my phone working and it worked. And so, they look, try to look at the system, look at the time. So then I just said, it's falling. She's just saying, still can't swallow, breathe, fine. Yeah, sure, it hurts. You know, bother being uncomfortable. So she told me that I need to relax. I told her I work hard over the weekend, you know. And then I noticed it, sweat, pressure, because I'm working hard. You know, Friday, Saturday, I was working hard. So anyway, I wanted to take it easy. I don't feel like making a video. I feel like shit. I'm like, so I'm just here. So my basement, I have to change plate over here because in the basement, so, you know, it's different, maybe a bit different, maybe not. Anyway, I think I'm not going to fly this week, maybe Thursday, we'll put them Friday, so don't worry for me this week. Yeah, good. Pray light blinking. What do I? Anyway. Yeah, it's really dirty. See, I didn't make it a vlog at all. But that's why I'm making this vlog, to let you know that I'm motivated to say, so. Trust up and leave it for 30 and all that shit. Have a good week.